far?
Yeah.
Yeah, excellent, great. That's your $5 bill. $5. $5 bill. Can you hang on to that for me? I need you to mark that for me. So here's a pen. Would you just put a little mark somewhere on the face or on the back? Just something that when you see it again, you'll know that's your $5 bill. Great, done that for me? May I see that, please, Martin? Great! And now, sir, you realize that you've just committed a federal offense.
Yeah. Mr. Law and Order!
Law and Order, that's right. All right, that is your $5 bill. And what I'm going to do is I'm just going to fold this up and into a tiny, tiny little packet. Did you enjoy your meal, by the way?
Very good.
It was a delicious, excellent guy. Very nice. And I'm going to put that $5 into this small little drawstring bag. And if I could get that from you, and stick it right inside there, like deep down into the bag so that it doesn't disappear too soon. And I'm going to just have you hold on to that for me. Hold high in the air. Good. Now, stand right here for me, sir. Hold that high in the air. Make sure that does not leave your possession. That's your $5. Right, Martin? Excellent. You're probably wondering what's in that suitcase, that little briefcase over there.
No, I don't care.
You don't care about that? What are you talking about? Because what we have in here is... Martin, in this suitcase is your chance to win over $10,000 in fabulous prizes and cash. Are you interested in that? You like playing games? Several cards involving several prizes. And what I need you to do, you can't look at them yet, is just to put your finger on the back of one of them. Would you do that for me, please? Just put your finger on that one right there. Okay, keep your finger on that one for me. That's the one you want. Would you like to change your mind? You keep that one? All right, that's the one. I'm just going to get you to pull that, but don't look at it yet. Just keep it face down. All right, don't look at it. Excellent. And I'm going to just hold the other cards here. And I'm going to take this card. You must not look at it. I'm going to put it right on the stand, right here. So everybody can see it, but not to reveal it yet. Now, Martin, let's look at the prizes you did not select. Are you ready, Martin?
Yeah.
Thank you. Here at your 50th anniversary, you did not pick the sports car, ladies and gentlemen. The sports car. Oh, too bad. You did not select the sports car. That would have been a nice prize, though, wouldn't it? Could you use a sports car?
Not a Chevy.
No. Not a Chevy. Wow. You did not pick a diamond ring. Wow, that would have been nice for Millie.
Yeah,
yeah, would have been nice, right? You also did not select, Martin, $10,000 in cash. That's okay, though, because it was all in pennies. You did not select that. Too bad. You also did not select a computer system. Everybody needs one of those. You have a computer system at home? So you didn't need that anyway. You also did not select, sir, the Hawaiian vacation. For you and the girlfriend, because you gave the ring to Millie. All right. You did not select, sir, any of those, but you did select this one card that you put your hand, your thumb on, and there it is, right there.
Right.
Now's your time to choose. Money or prize?
I'll take my
money? Money, prize. Ladies and gentlemen, what should he do?
Prize!
Money or prize? What are you going to take? He's going to keep the money, ladies and gentlemen! Is that a wise choice, though?
Probably not, but I do think so.
Well, all right, sir. Open up that bag and take out your money. What do we have in there? Did you read that out loud?
You are a winner.
You are a winner! You are a winner! There you go! Thank you very much for winning! Okay, that was fun. You are absolutely a winner, but I still want you to have the prize anyway.
That's the $5 bill.
Well, let's have a look. How about you have a look at that, Dylan? I'll take the bag from you, sir. And I do want you, because you're such a great sport, to have the prize. Would you like to see what the prize was that you selected? All right. Oh, it's a good one. This hasn't been selected in a long time on the show. Are you ready to see what you want? Martin, on this very night, in this very facility, you chose the lemon! The lemon! That's the lemon! Well, what's wrong with that? It's a good prize. Well, I'll tell you what, you've been such a great sport that because you chose a lemon, I happen to have been brought along with me today a big bag of lemons. And, what I'd like you to do, Martin, is just to reach inside and pick a nice juicy one. Pick one right out for me, please, sir, and pull one out. How about that one right there? Excellent! There's a nice lemon, a nice juicy one. Looks pretty good to me. And, well, you know what? I also have, as part of the show, a very sharp knife. Now, look very carefully. That looks like a nice, brown, juicy lemon to you. What I'm going to do is I'm going to take the knife and I'm just going to cut into it. Am I indeed cutting into that, Martin?
Looks like it.
Looks like it. And it's pretty wet and pretty drippy. Lots of lemon juice falling out of that. Now, I'm just going to just keep cutting that. Now, I don't want to do any more. I'm just going to hold the lemon and I'm going to put the knife away. And would you please remove the top of the lemon for me and have a look and just give it a twist. And what's this? Pick up that $5. Pull that out. Have a look at it, sir. Oh, unravel that. Make sure that's your signature. Is that your signature, sir? Have a look. Do you recognize that signature, sir?
That's it.
That's it, ladies and gentlemen. And Martin, you've been such a great sport. You get to keep the money, you get to keep the napkin, and you get to keep the lemon. There you go.